Hey, this is supposed to be about me. Hi, I'm Elston and I look into business development for BCA Advice. Well, tomorrow I'm going on my long leave and you know where I want to go? Ta-da! So Melbourne is where I'll be flying to tomorrow night. I'm going to be there for 5 days. Great Ocean Road is one of the major places I'm eagerly waiting to see. After that, I'll be going to Gold Coast for the parties. 2 days in Gold Coast. And then to Cairns. In Cairns, what we plan on doing is deep sea diving and a lot of things like bungee jumping. So these two main things is what I want to do. Skydiving, I need to see about the money, but I hope it happens. Then we go to Sydney. This is the main reason we are going to Australia. This is actually my cousin's wedding that's going to happen. So 8 days in Sydney and finally in Kuala Lumpur. After 3 days in Kuala Lumpur, you'll see my face again.